And this presence causing the earth to tremble, standing in his glory.